a fantastic opportunity for us to see some of the top players at university level play in a sevens environment and show what they're capable of. So a lot of opportunities, I think, in the future for us. I think after Olympics we will lose a few players due to retirement or players going on to play 15. So definitely looking for one or two players that we can take us to the next generation of sevens players.
The stuff we need to work on is really gaining confidence in ourselves and knowing that each guy is really a good rugby player. And I think the stuff that we basically that we do good is we spread the ball really wide across the field, and really our scrums and our like kickoffs is really, really good, and we secure it all the time. I told my team that we are the underdogs until we get the trophy. So that's the motto we go for, and we will remain the underdogs until we lift the trophy tomorrow.
We knew coming to the tournament we were well prepared. So we kind of feel, okay, we're not giant killers, we're here to compete. I mean, we're not here to fill the numbers. And I think we've shown that. But I mean, on a sevens field, that's a great equalizer. Anything can happen on a sevens field. If it's 10 minutes in, I mean, everybody's tired. If you're the quickest guy at the start of the game, that doesn't mean necessarily you're the quickest guy at the end of the game. So, yeah, we came here to enjoy ourselves and play good rugby, and I'm proud of the boys and what they've been doing.